right, well, speaking of someone who can marry people.
Kenny Crompton. He can do it. I've seen it done.
Actually, yeah, I did. I married a couple of my friends. That was very, very cool. Yes, indeed. All right. Well, a spring celebration like no other with a cultural flair. It's a Spanish spring celebration. It's called Fiesta de Cleveland, and in Spain, southern Spain.
Yep.
Big dance for about a week, and the dance is called Sevillanas.
Yes.
See? Yeah.
Got it.
Okay. So the event is happening this Saturday. Sunday, right here.
Sunday, yep. April 23rd, 2 to 6 p.m. at the Julia de Burgos Cultural Arts Center.
Okay, and so now we saw the fashion. Now we're going to put some dance, since it's a big 7-day dance celebration.
Yes.
And Sevillanas, talk to us about the dance. Give us a little history of it.
Yes, so it originates, its roots go all the way back to the 1500s as a folk dance. And in Spain, or in Sevilla, most people know at least kind of how to dance the Sevillanas, but a big part of it is actually the attitude. So some of them don't really know how to dance, but they know how to have them.
That'll work really good for me.
Yes!
He thinks he's doing a great job. Awesome.
Yep, it's all about the attitude, the flair, and then there's a moment where the partners switch spots. And
gotcha.
So even if when people in Spain don't know the dance, they always know when to switch sides.
Okay.
So that's the most important part.
Sevillanas for Fiesta de Cleveland. Maestro, take it away. Here we go. Dancing the Sevillanas. All right. We are celebrating Fiesta de Cleveland, which is happening this Sunday at the Julio de Burgos Center.
Yes.
Like
you
that.
Got it.
Getting all that good stuff in. Okay. Come on, spring. Everybody's ready. Dancers, give yourself a round of applause.
Yes.
All right. We're going to go back to you guys in the studio. How about that?
Wonderful. Yay. Wonderful.
I don't know how they do those castanets so fast.
That is so cool. I can't even move my fingers that fast.
Yeah.
It's incredible.